DEA is investigating after officials say airport staff at the Tulsa International Airport found 7 bricks of cocaine. The American Airlines flight was heading to Miami from Colombia. It was flagged for maintenance and then landed in Tulsa. A maintenance worker found the drugs near the nose of the plane and called police. The investigation was then handed over to the DEA in Miami.